Nikolaï, how long has it been?
You have worked for me?
Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you this sense. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden.
The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg, under guard.
Just the local militia, townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, keep your senses sharp, Nikolaï. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too.
I've beaten them before. This will be my last mission. I have to think of Anna and Nadia. One last time. One last mission.
There's no escape! We will find you!
At the Ipatiev house. I've seen more guards than normal being sent there.
I was there this morning. It doesn't look good for the family. More fans.
Where did they go?
Better now, it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes to the falls.
Tonight. Everybody off.
Short. The militia checkpoint. We must be cautious.
What was that?
That bridge.
Well, none that concerns us, anyway.
Good. Let's hope it stays that way.
Maybe I could pull that platform closer.
Gathering outside the house.
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did. The guards inside look more like an execution squad than for their protection.
I need to get into the house without raising the alarm. Reinforcements will make this impossible.
Playing tricks.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power?
I had heard that.
Hello.
But they don't want that. Not for English.
With my mission.
Hold the crowd back! I don't want the house ransacked before we find the box!
Templars?